of Placophorans, with a single cap like shell foot forms weak, with ventral muscular disc, with a pair of retractor muscles, swallow mantle, cautiaron, foot encloses, 3 to 6 pairs, clenida, 2 pairs gonads, 3 to 7 pairs metafrida, 2 pairs heart atria, with radula and distinct but a small head, without eyes, tentacles present only around mouth, with a crystalline style and posterior anus. Mostly extinct figures 20.1 and 20.3, until the first living species, Neopila galantea, was discovered by the Danish Galantea expedition in 1952. Monoplacophorans were fossils science then the unusual anatomy has been a source of much evolutionary speculation. Monoplacophorans are limpet-like in appearance, living species are less than 3 centimeters.
The habitat of Monoplacophorans. They have always been found in the water, 2,000 to 7,000 meters deep. Now, living species have been collected in the eastern Pacific Ocean, South Atlantic Ocean, and Gulf of Aden.
They are small and limpet, like having a single cup like a shell. Some organs, like the heart, are separated serially,
giving rise to the now falsified hypothesis that they may have a close relationship with segment organisms.